think we have a chance to make this kind of a life-changing experience, and I think we need it.
I want us to become brothers again like we used to be.
You're the two most important people in the world to me.
This is incredible!
Why haven't we spoken in a year?
Because we don't trust each other.
Is that my belt? Can I borrow it?
I want us to be completely open and say yes to everything, even if it's shocking and painful.
You have any questions?
I do.
Okay, go ahead.
What happened to your face?
I don't know. I guess the train's lost.
What'd he say?
He says the train's lost.
How can a train be lost? It's on rails.
What's wrong with you?
Let me think about that.
Doing in this place?
Well, originally, I guess we came here on a spiritual journey.
You don't love me!
Yes, I do!
I love you too, but I'm gonna mace you in the face!
But that didn't really pan out.
I wonder if the three of us could have been friends in real life. Not as brothers, but as people.
We are not two, we are one. To be continued.